భక్త్యా స్తుత్యా విరక్త్యా భజదమల జనౌన్నత్య భూత్యర్పకాయ క్షిత్యామత్యల్పభృత్తేష్వపి కుజనకృతౌ ధత్య భూత్యాజకాయ కర్త్రే ధర్త్రే యథార్థే అయముకారయే ఉత్తరపాత్ర నమోస్తు. కథా విస్మృత స్మారకాయ భగవతే రామానుజాయ నమః. పరమశ్రద్ధేయానాం అస్యాః అంతారాష్ట్రీయ విద్వద్గోష్ఠ్యాః ప్రేరకాణాం శ్రోతోభూతానాం ఆచార్యాణాం చిన్నజీయర్ మహాస్వామినాం చరణనిలనయోః సశ్రద్ధం మదీయాన్ ప్రణామాంజలిన్ నివేదయామి. ఏవమేవ ఆద్యంతయోః వేదికాయాం విలసతాం ఆచార్యాణాం చరణనిలనయోః ఏవం సభాం భూషయతాం మత్ గురుచరణానాం గురుకల్పానాం చ విదుషాం చరణనిలనయోశ్చ సద్వైష్ణవానాం సముపస్థితానాం చరణయోశ్చ మదీయాః ప్రణామాః. పరమశ్రద్ధేయాః, అస్మిన్ విశిష్టే పరిసరే పరమపావనే క్షేత్రే సంచాలితాయాం సమాయోజితాయాం అస్యాం గోష్ఠ్యాం భాగం గ్రహీతుం మమాపి కశ్చిత్ అవసరః ప్రాప్తః ఇతి ఆత్మానం ధన్యం మన్యే. ఎట్ ద అవుట్సెట్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు థ్యాంక్ హీజ్ హోలీనెస్ అండ్ ద ఆర్గనైజర్, ఎస్పెషలీ పూజ్య శ్రీ రంగరామానుజాచార్య ఫార్ చూజింగ్ మీ టు బీ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ గ్రేట్ హిస్టారికల్ ఈవెంట్ వేర్ గెలాక్సీ ఆఫ్ స్కాలర్స్ హ్యావ్ అసెంబల్డ్ అండ్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డెలిబరేట్ ఆన్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థీమ్. దిస్ ఈజ్ యాజ్ ఐ సెట్ ఓన్లీ గ్రేట్ విజనరీ. వెన్ ఐ కేమ్ టు దిస్ వెరీ పయస్ క్షేత్ర, దిస్ ఈజ్ ఎ క్షేత్ర ఫార్ ఎ మిలేనియం. యూ కాంట్ ఇమాజిన్. ఐ విజిటెడ్ దిస్ ప్లేస్ 10 years బ్యాక్. I did not have any idea about the development of this kind of development. So I just visited and there was a one building where I had darshanam of Swami and had discussions. But when I entered again today morning, mesmerizing, you know, we can't imagine. A small man can't imagine. When I visited the great place where the statue of equality, సమత్వ ప్రతీకభూతానాం ఆచార్యాణాం అత్యంతం భవ్యా దివ్యా రమణీయా చ మూర్తి యత్ర సమందహాసం సదయం జనాన్ పశ్యంతీ విభాసతే, దయాపూర్ణ మూర్తి తస్యాః దర్శనే ఏవ మమ అహం చకితో జాతః. ఐ జస్ట్ నో వర్డ్స్ టు ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ మై ఫీలింగ్స్. సచ్ ఎ విజనరీ personality, the personality who can transcend the time can visualize this. Such a great personality is His Holiness. This is a real contribution to the tradition of Sri Ramanuja. 1,000 years this kshetra will inspire thousands of lakhs of people, the visitors, they take initiation of Vaishnava tradition here. Just by visiting, they get initiated to the tradition. This will be a prapatti kshetra. So I'm so happy to be part of this event. Thank you so much, Swamiji. I belong to Madhva tradition. I belong to Madhva Vaishnava tradition. Vaishnava tradition, and especially the Sri Vaishnava tradition recognizes Madhva Vaishnava tradition as Matsanni Krishna Mathava Matamashrayatva. The sister relation is there. So closely associated tradition, Vaishnava tradition. Both the traditions share one common thing, that is Pancharatragama Pramanya. So Atayava, Sarva Siddhanta Madhavacharyanam Granthe, Sarvadarshana Sangrahe, Pancharatragama Pramanya Mula Katvepi Iti Arambha Tatra. Dayoho Siddhantayoho Madhye Sambandham Kalpayati Pancharatragama Pramanya Mula Katvena Iti. Tatra Anayoho Siddhantayoho Ishat Vaisham, Ishat Samyam Iti Nasti, Mahadeva Samyam Drishyate. There is a great, not only similarity, we should not call it a similarity. It is a kind of when two sisters resemble each other, two traditions resemble each other. It is so much resemblance we can see. It is just not similarity, it is resemblance. Harif Parataraha, Sriman Madhumate, I need not translate this. Harif Parataraha, Satyam Jagat, Bhinna Jiva Ganaha, Harer Anucharaha, Dasya Bhava, Naija Sukhanubhutihi. Naija Sukhanubhuti means Nijaha Bhagavan. Naijasya Bhagavataha Anandanubhutihi. Bhagavatasaha Anandanubhutihi. Naija Sukhanubhutihi. Amala Bhaktihi Tatsa. Amala Bhaktischa Chakarena Prapattirapi. Amala Bhaktischa Satsadhanam. And Akshaditritayam Pramanam. Amna Eka Mukhya Vedyaha Bhagavan. So atra Kutrapi Mativaishamyam Nasti. Tasmat Anayoho Siddhantayoho Atyantam Pragadhaha Chintana Sambandhaha Vichara Sambandhaha Achara Sambandhascha Vartate. So in this great galaxy of scholars, I would like to make only 3 points. Then anyway, I will have another chance to talk to you in detail. So that I would like to make only 3 points to be deliberated later on in this conference. One, Sri Vaishnava tradition is a Vedamula tradition. There is a great myth among the people, not only commons, among the scholars, that Vaishnava tradition is a sectarian tradition. No, it is not sectarian. The first Acharya, Yamunacharya, who established Vaishnava tradition, Vedamula. Vaishnava tradition is Vedamula. And Ramanuja followed. This reality needs to be communicated to the world. This is first. This should be communicated, well communicated. His Holiness is doing. So he is taking the essence of this tradition and making available to the young mass. This is first. So the idea of sectarianism has to be rejected. Not to be rejected in the form of rejection, but we should really make it available to the people. How it is not a sectarian idea? It is Vedamula. And in the entire Veda, in the heart of Veda, how Narayana is described. In Purusha Sukta, in Narayana Sukta, how he is described. That we should really communicate to the world. The second point, when we talk about Samatva Drishti, this is very important. The concept of equality in the modern times is totally different. I beg pardon, really, Swami. The concept of equality that is prevalent in the society, not only in the society, in the academia, is not the equality that is perceived by great Acharya Ramanuja. Because in modern concept of equality, no God. There is no God. All are equal. But Ramanuja said, we are sama because we belong to Sama. This is very important. We belong to a great Sama. Sama Bhagavan. Samo Bhagavan. Samaha Devaha. Narayana Sya Amsharupatvat. We all, the part and parcel of that great supreme reality. Therefore we are Sama. not because we on our own we are equal. So we belong to the greatness of great supreme reality, therefore we are sama. This is not there in modern concept of equality. So while really the some categories are not available in modern discourse, when we use the term equality, immediately people catch the modern idea. We should really be very careful while using these categories, because the categories that are used, that are employed, that are described in our tradition are totally different categories which are not available in modern discourse. Swamiji, we should really make these categories available to the modern discourse. So this is our second priority we should have through this conference. The third point which I would like to make is, great Acharya Ram, what was the great contribution of Acharya Ramanuja, which I personally felt very great? That is Shruti Samanvaya. When two cows, dvayoho tatra yada gau dvayam parasparam kalahayamanam bhavati ekam gam hatva anyasyaha toshanam kartum naiva shakyate tad anuchitam gohatya mahapapah mahapapam bhavati. Parantu, when two cows are quarreling each with each other, either we should tie one and get one free, or we should develop a freedom friendship within themselves. So what Ramanuja did is, I personally know that what Madhva did is, he tied one Shruti, one cow, and let other cow enjoy its freedom. This is what Madhva did. What Ramanuja did is, he developed a friendship between them. This is the different vision of tradition. I mean, samanvaya drishti. Dvayoho gavor madhye sneha sambandhayatha se tatha samanvaya shruti samanvaya yah kritaha. This needs to be communicated to the world. The end, in this great event, the Sahasrabda, today, friends, we are celebrating cinema stars, we celebrate cricketians. Very unfortunate. We should celebrate such great acharyas. We should celebrate such great acharyas who inspires us, who make India as guru. We feel guru because of these acharyas. We can preach the word because of these acharyas. Acharyanam tadrishi murtim hridi nithaya aham bhavadbhya sarvebhya punar ekavaram pranamanjali nivedya, with the great reverence to the his holiness for his effort to make this great siddhanta available to the mass in of course siddhanta available to the mass in result form in phalarupena tai dattam tadashanam charana sannidho punar ekavaram madiyan pranamanvinivedya viramami dhanyavada.